seen all that, like.
Yeah, no proper filming anymore. Mm. All right, all clear, mate.
Sweet.
Hold on 1 second. Fuck it, I didn't see. Still watch over check. That's perfect, mate.
Sweet.
Spot on. Might need some wellies there, mate.
Literally buying the fucking, as soon as I get in there. Look at these. Enough, mate. Canvas, mate, 10 quid, wish.
Good.
Wasted me life. This guy, he looks the happiest.
Yeah. Well, Barbara camping, nice.
I know, I'm staying on Monday. I'm not going home till Wednesday because I've only got here now. I get 2 extra days, that's the law.
There you go, man. Is that right?
Perfect. Cheers,
right,
buddy.
Have a good one, man.
Having a little chat with him about stuff.
I heard you say, I'll be happier once I'm in there.
He was like, oh, are you having a good day? I was like, yeah. Be a lot better when I get in there. And he was like, oh, cool. And I was just, all I was doing was keeping an eye on you, what was going on ahead of me. I was like, they're not doing thorough bag searches, it's fine.
He just felt mine up. Really.
Yeah.
He said it was like 2 foot.
I knew that would be the case.
And he went, yeah, it's 2 foot. So
there you go then. I was worried, I was like, shit, he's gonna start flapping. The guy's gonna go, what's that? And you're gonna go, oh, I'm a pusher, I'm a drug mule. The fear, and fucking start running away. So as I was walking off, he was like, I'll give you one bit of advice. I was like, what's that? I was like, buy yourself a pair of wellies, you fucking maniac. Like, yeah, thanks, mate.
Because you haven't thought about that.